You got here just in time, you guys. So FX is airing Don't Breathe 2 today. Another movie premiere on the books for you guys. So since we checked out The Night House, why not Don't Breathe 2? And after Don't Breathe 2, we got ourselves a Blue Mouse triple feature. There's The First Purge. We're going to do that for FXX. Get Out. And Halloween. The 2018 remake. So far, I'm really excited. What happened to your computer, man? Oh, it just set up. There you go. Don't like you're doing. But... And for some reason, Elijah... Was there a new Eskimo movie that came by? Yes. What was it? Attack of the Nuns. Wait a second. That reminds me of the Nuns 2, Elijah. Remember that? I know to each other. That's crazy. If you make one unhitted move, if you make one hit, that causes violence. Well, that's gonna bring some terror. I get it. And wait for the Blackhawks. Did I hear Connor Bedard scores his first NHL goal? Yep. Second point in the NHL in the regular season. First one today. Awesome. Yep, it is really awesome. Yes, you can tell Connor Bedard for the Chicago Blackhawks. Second NHL point that he has this season. His first NHL goal. His first NHL goal. This season, really excited. And let's hope the Predators, and you're wondering what happened with the Tampa Bay Lightning, the New York and Nashville Predators. And, you know, they say the Predators are always stupid pigs. So, yeah. For Don't Breathe 2, says blind veteran Norman Nordstrom. That's the character Stephen Lang plays in the movie. So far, Norman Nordstrom has been hiding out for several years in an isolated cabin with a young girl. When a group of unseemly criminals kidnaps her, he is forced to tap into even darker and more creative instincts in an effort to save her. Oh boy. And Elijah, how's the postseason coming? Well, postseason's going good. Well, we know, Philly's till game 3. What was the score, 10-2? There you go, Dizzy Chill, there you go. I knew it! Yep, I know you knew that. How many home runs did the Phillies had? 6. Already? Yep. Wow. Yeah, it's going good. And for some reason, Dizzy Chill, you said the Diamondbacks would win game 3 if they beat the Dodgers. I said that, Elijah. I said that. Yeah. Are we in the first? Yes, we're in the first. So far, it's a 0-0 game. And Diamondbacks right lead 2-0. If you're saying they can win game 3, what could that possibly mean? You have to... Diamondbacks move on to the NLCS? I mean, they are in the National League title, so... Yeah, like we haven't seen them in the World Series. He's obviously, I wasn't even born, so... So, they did win a World Series title in 2001. Well, make that 22 years in the making if they go back there. True FX, true. Say yeah. And of course, I do have a recording of the first Don't Breathe movie on AMC. That's going to be done in a separate video, like maybe Thursday. Say yeah. And of course, if you want more Dizzy Chill FX content, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and turn your post notifications. More FX and Dizzy Chill contents come your way. And just like The Night House I met. It's a rated R movie, so yes. The following program is rated TV-MALV. It contains strong language and violence. It is intended only for mature audiences. Your discretion advised. Wait. Are you saying that, The Night House rated TV-MALV, Don't Breathe 2 TV-MALV, The First Purge TV-MALV, Get out, TVMALV. And Halloween, TVMALV. Is this a TVMALV marathon? I guess so, Dizzy Chill. Since almost every program... It's all the programs, except for Entire, which was rated TV for DLV at first. It's almost every program's rated TVMALV. I understand. And now I understand. Thanks. Yeah, of course. What's the next movie for VFX going to air next? A Quiet Place Part 2? I'm not sure. That is a good premiere in the future, Dizzy Chill. Let's see. I wonder what Freeform's fun day, every day schedule is for November. We have to find out and see, FX. We have to wait for it to show up first. I understand. So yeah, let's continue. Take it out in the night house. FX Movie.
The following program is rated TV-MALV. It contains strong language and violence. It is intended only for mature audiences.
Don't Breathe 2 on FX! Uh-oh, that's right, TNT! You didn't know FX would have two premieres instead of one, right? I didn't recognize that! That's really cool. I know it is, so yeah. TVMAOV. That was what you see as caption. Screen Gems, a study company. Simulcast in Spanish. Oh, there goes stage 6. NFX. Stage 6 Films, a Sunday company. Ghost House Pictures. Wait a second. That's the same thing with Intruder. What's this one? No Trace Camping. Oh, Bad Hombre! That sounds cool. Screen Jumps and Stage 6 Films present. It associates with Ghost House Pictures. Wait a second, is this Don't Breathe 2 on FX? It sure is, Sci-Fi. FX is the first one to air Don't Breathe 2. Oh man, that's awesome! I know, right? It's insane. AFC's is gonna be like... Wait, FX aired the sequel? Well, there's... Let's see what AFC thinks. A Bad Hobbit production. What's going on here? FX is airing the Don't Breathe sequel? Yes, AMC. FX is airing the Don't Breathe sequel. No way. Yes way. I mean, how does FX get paid to air the most movies and shows in the universe? It's because he gets paid. AMC, we'll do your video Thursday. I understand, Lodge, I understand. Carry on. Okay, thank you. So yeah, AMC came by. What do you say? Oddly, yeah, reaction. And Dizzy Chill, oddly. Okay, not what I have to spend, but okay. So yeah, the end credits for this movie coming up in a separate video. So yeah, stay tuned for that. See you in a bit.